In this video, we are going to walk you through the QTrobot Special Needs Education Curriculum Design Process, specifically focusing on evidence-based practices that are incorporated into the curriculum to maximize its impact on students' learning outcomes. Evidence-based practices in autism are instructional methods and interventions scientifically proven to be effective through rigorous research and clinical studies. Utilizing evidence-based practices is fundamental for providing high-quality care in autism education. These methods have been tested in various setups and have been effective in supporting autistic children to enhance their communication, social skills, cognitive function, school readiness, and adaptive behaviors, among others. It's expected to achieve reliable results from these methods, as they have demonstrated replicable, data-driven outcomes in various settings. Integrating these practices into the QTrobot curriculum was essential, as they are widely endorsed and utilized in the autism education and therapy community, making the QTrobot's method of intervention familiar to professionals from the start. And finally, utilizing these methods enables customized intervention strategies, allowing for the selection of practices based on the topic of intervention, age range, or abilities of the students. The National Development Center on Autism Spectrum Disorder has conducted an independent literature study and identified 27 individual methods that meet the evidence criteria to be considered evidence-based practices. These practices can be used individually, or they can be combined to develop an intervention that can be customized to meet an individual student's needs and address various areas of skill development. The QTrobot curriculum and activities utilize 21 of the 27 identified evidence-based practices, ensuring that what the robot delivers during educational sessions with students follows a research-driven methodology. This approach can enhance the learning outcomes of autistic children and aligns with the most commonly utilized practices endorsed within the professional autism and special education community. QTrobot, as a social robot, serves as a tool for technology-aided instruction. The robot's role is to engage children and support their learning in a consistent and non-judgmental manner. QTrobot has been validated by multiple independent scientific studies to enhance the learning opportunities for autistic children. Specifically, research has shown that when QTrobot is used in sessions, children exhibit significantly higher attention spans, increased engagement, and enhanced collaboration. Furthermore, it has been demonstrated that the use of QTrobot in sessions leads to significantly lower anxiety and stereotypical behaviors in children. One study in particular noted that children had lower heart rates when interacting with QTrobot, indicating a calmer state. The combination of being calm and engaged can lead to improved learning outcomes for autistic students working with QTrobot. Additionally, QTrobot employs a tablet screen that displays visual stimuli, including illustrations of social narratives, social concepts, and modeling for students. This tablet is another form of technology-aided instruction and intervention in autism. Another important evidence-based practice employed by QTrobot is modeling. Modeling is a highly effective strategy that involves demonstrating behaviors for the learner to observe and replicate. QTrobot utilizes modeling both as a teaching tool and as a method of prompting. Specifically, in activities aimed at enhancing social skills, the robot models behaviors directly. For example, it uses facial expressions to model emotions and body movements to demonstrate concepts, such as maintaining appropriate personal distance or the correct way to position our face and body when greeting others. Additionally, after the robot models a behavior, it prompts the teacher or therapist to also model the same behavior. This approach allows the student to observe the behavior as modeled by both the robot and their human learning partner, which can be highly effective in developing generalizable behaviors. And finally, QTrobot leverages the learner tablet to demonstrate video modeling. Through the tablet, the QTrobot presents videos of children or adults performing various social behaviors. This combination of robot and video modeling, followed by demonstrations by the learning partner, facilitates learning of behaviors in a generalizable way. Another effective evidence-based practice employed by QTrobot is the use of social narratives. Social narratives are valuable tools that enhance social understanding and skills. The purpose of a social narrative is to simplify and explain social situations, helping students navigate social interactions and become familiar with the dynamics of interacting with others. The robot uses social narratives to describe social situations to students, helping them understand the context, learn why certain behaviors are performed, and provide a blueprint for how these behaviors are performed. For example, consider the act of saying hi to people. Social narratives explain why we say hi, when we say it, and when we don't, and also how we can say hi to people. While presenting a social narrative, the QTrobot also utilizes the learner's tablet to combine verbal interactions with visual support, much like a storybook. For many students with delayed verbal processing and limited language comprehension, visualization is a crucial element in helping them understand and learn. Additionally, many autistic students excel at learning from visuals. Therefore, presenting social narratives with simultaneous visual support can significantly enhance learning for visual learners. One challenge commonly encountered by individuals with autism is the development of an awareness of their emotions, understanding what triggers these emotions, and grasping how thoughts, events, and feelings are interconnected. Supporting autistic children in understanding social-emotional behaviors and emotions in both themselves and others has been effective in improving their mental health. Cognitive behavioral interventions are proven methods that aid autistic children in gaining insight into fundamental emotional comprehension, behavioral regulation, and coping strategies, contributing to improved anger management, reduced anxiety, and enhanced social interactions and inclusion. QTrobot leverages cognitive behavioral support in its social-emotional learning activities, assisting children in recognizing emotions, understanding the thoughts or social situations that trigger various emotions, identifying when emotions are overwhelmingly strong, and realizing when reactions to these emotions might lead to negative behaviors. Additionally, QTrobot employs cognitive behavioral strategies to help children develop better coping mechanisms for managing anger, frustration, and anxiety more effectively. Finally, every QTrobot activity employs direct instruction, a teaching method known for its high structure and meticulous design, providing step-by-step teaching interactions. In direct instruction, each piece of instruction is presented individually, followed by carefully chosen reinforcement and specific error correction techniques that ensure mastery. This approach helps us avoid trial and error learning, which can slow progress and sometimes lead to frustration in students. QTrobot incorporates direct instruction into nearly all of its educational activities to ensure that learners receive very clear and specific instructions. Each instruction is then followed by either a clear and engaging reinforcement and repetition of the correct answer, or an appropriate prompting that can help the student to find and learn the correct answer effectively. Thank you for joining us in this detailed walkthrough of how evidence-based practices are integrated into the QTrobot curriculum. If you have any questions or would like to learn more about QTrobot and its applications, please don't hesitate to reach out or visit our website for more information.